Ooh, the UK cover looks so cool. Must have. Ugh, this edition doesn't release for a whole month after the US version. Worth it.